A federal watchdog group says Agriculture Secretary Sonny Perdue broke the law when he asked voters to support President Trump at an event this summer. The Hatch Act prevents federal employees from taking a political stand while on the job. The organization now wants Perdue to cover the cost of being at the event.